Eco Freeride Tour tries to be as much sustainable as possible. And this starts with using public transports for the event crew and also to communicate people to arrive by public transport. The other thing is at the event itself, we are not going to use any motorized transports for camera equipment, computers, bannering. We all carry that ourselves. And finally, we do not use any bombing for making a face more safe for a freeride competition. We only ride that what the actual avalanche situation allows to ride.